which is typewritten, but also written in ink.
Yeah, it's just an ordinary typewritten letter with ordinary everyday things